children are able to get HIV. A woman can pass HIV to her baby during pregnancy, delivery, or breastfeeding. However, there are medicines that a pregnant woman can take to greatly reduce the chance of her baby being born with HIV. These medicines have resulted in a large reduction in the number of babies infected with HIV in the United States.